Tracy, there is no way I can capture in words right now all that I want to say and promise to you. This is just going to be my best attempt. Simply put, loving you has been easy, effortless. And it isn't to say we haven't had to work for this, because we certainly have. You're just somebody that cares deeply about people, and it shows in how you live your life. I fell for you instantly, and never stopped falling. I don't think it had anything to do with me. It had everything to do with you. So, to you, because of the godly, selfless, intelligent, stunning, and inspiring woman that you are, I vow to never stop trying way too hard to make you laugh, because your laugh is my favorite sound. And I promise to laugh the hardest and longest with you. I promise that every time I think something positive about you, I'll tell you. I swear to always be the first one to celebrate your victories with you, and the last one to leave your side when you feel overwhelmed or alone. I promise to not make fun of you too much for whatever kind of chip you want to dip in your salsa, or how many times you fall asleep during a movie or on a road trip. I vow to remind you every day of how much you matter, because you deserve the whole world. I promise to never stop pursuing you and learning to love you more completely. I vow to never put any of my own plans in place of the one that God has for us, because I know there's nothing I could have ever done to make me deserving to be here right now. And lastly, I promise to love you with my whole heart, Tracy Lynn, tonight and every night.
Grant, when I first met you, I knew there was something special about you. And no, it was not just the long hippie hair. From the moment we started dating, you have pursued me. You have faithfully, patiently, and consistently pursued my heart for the past 2 years, 10 months, and 7 days. From our first date to our spontaneous road trips to everything in between, this adventure has been nothing short of extravagant. You are loving, safe, compassionate, selfless, ambitious, creative, godly, fearless, steady, and so much more. You have the kindest heart and see the good in everything. You are full of grace and make me laugh until I can't breathe, even your bad puns and dad jokes. As we start forever together, I promise a few things. I promise to laugh with you. I promise to encourage your dreams. I promise to say sorry when needed. I promise to be adventurous with you. I promise to love you on the good days and bad days. And I promise to be your best friend and biggest supporter. You are everything I have needed and everything I have prayed for. You exceed all my expectations, and I am honored to be your wife. I love you.